Today we're doing chest compression with Teddy. Let's begin. In doing chest compression, place the heel of your hand on the center of the person's chest. Then place the other hand on top and press down by 5 to 6 cm or 2 to 2.5 inches at a steady rate of 100 to 120 compressions a minute. After every 30 chest compressions, give 2 rescue breaths.